welcome back to Melodifestivalen.
Thank you.
Last time we saw you was 2007?
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, that's right.
So how come now? In Melodifestivalen 2020?
Well, it wasn't really planned from the start when I wrote the song. I wrote the song about, started writing it about a year ago. And then my husband Peter persuaded me, said, should we send it to this, to see if whatever happens? And for the first, from the beginning I was like, no. But after a while I went,
why no?
Because when I participated last time was 2007, and after that I haven't really felt like, if I'm going to participate, because it's a big project to participate, so you really have to feel in your heart that you really want to do it. And now I feel like I really, really want to do it. So after we have been talking about it, and last year I wrote the Swedish lyrics for Irving Allen's I Do. And after that I got a little bit, well, maybe it could be fun. So,
and here you are.
So happy and excited and to do this.
And this year, we're looking forward to hear it. And this song is called Carpool Karaoke.
Yeah.
What can you tell us about it?
Well,
because first of all, previous songs, you mainly sing in Swedish, or the previous times you participated.
Yeah.
And this time it would be in English, I assume?
Yeah, but because from the beginning, actually, when I wrote the song, it was in English, and so it was not meant to be in Swedish.
Okay.
I wrote it after there is this TV host, James Corden, who has this Carpool Karaoke episodes that he does with different artists. They're sitting in a car, he's driving, and they're just talking and singing happy, they're singing the artist's songs, and it's such a happy, fantastic feeling to watch this. It's the simplicity and just when they are there, because nowadays it's often like you expect to do big things for the TV viewers to be interested, and this just goes straight into the heart and makes you so happy. And so I think I watched all of the episodes, and after that I've
so that,
just
that's
started
where you got
writing
the,
yes, so I wrote it about
that would be very interesting to hear. Would you say is it more like a pop song? Is it like a typical Nanne Grönvall song, or is it something, a different side of you?
No, I think it's a typical.
Ah, perfect.
you should just get happy from the song.
Yeah.
And I think it's a typical.
It's
nothing like, oh, whoa, this was different.
So the audience will recognize it.
It will still be something new. With its own sound and everything. But I think it is quite a typical nonsense.
Yeah. Have you thought about the staging so far? Will it be only, or will it be...
We're looking at... We have different options at the moment, so...
Anything you can tell us about?
No.
No? Not allowed to?
No. Today we're still planning the different...
So
So.
Well, we're looking forward to see you again 2020.
Yeah.
Yes.
It will be the 5th century. The same one. Decade. What fun, same one.
Decade, yeah.
Decade, not century. Not century. Ooh.
Not at all.
Decade. Yeah. We've been 80s, 90s.
Well, that will be amazing to see. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.